a second use case for the Avado boxes is to earn crypto. You could, for example, participate in proof of stake networks. Since the box is on 24/7, you can install the necessary packages to participate in these kinds of networks. You can also give other people access to your box. So since the box is on 24/7, it has its CPU, it has its memory, its disk space, and also the bandwidth. Since you are connecting it to your router, you can give other people access. You can also participate in the Lightning Network, for example. You can become a master node, for example, on the box itself. We're also actively creating, also promoting packages that allow you to participate in certain dApps that actually give you a revenue for running their software. So that is also an opportunity to earn crypto with your box. So that is the second use case for Avado.